It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits, you can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away. Again, feel again.
I wish I had a one that does that. Good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, and whatever time of day it is. Hi, how you going? It's me, Kat. Hi, everyone. We're back. Probably another really short stream because it is a weekday. Not that is stopping me at all. We're back with Little Nightmares 2. Little Nightmares 2, I believe. Last we left off, I shat myself. So we're back to that place again. How is everyone? How are we all doing? I'm alright. I've been better. I'll be honest with you guys. Like, you know, I've been better. But I really felt like, you know, hanging out with you guys. That's what I felt like doing. I felt like hanging out with you guys. So that's what I'm doing. Stuck on a nice top, stuck on some lippy, and now we're gonna play this. How are you, Paigey? How you doing? How you doing, mate? Cubba? Chum pal? You good? That's good. I feel like you're just here to see my reaction as the game devolves. Because I've not played it. That's okay. Just letting y'all know, if you are subbed, which I know Paige is, we have a new emote. And I love it so fucking much. It's called the This Is Fine. This is fine. This is fine. Yes. And I love it. It's so cute. And it's very, very apt for this channel. Yes. Alright. I feel like we can get this party started. Get that going. Just gonna turn off that. Turn that off. Get rid of that. Ooh. There it is. Let's hang a moment. I would like. I don't know how far through the game I am, but I would like to finish this game this week. Why? Mostly because it scares the shit out of me and I want it to be over. Mostly. Mostly. Give it a second. There it is. Here we go. Resume game. This right here, this game, this is what I drink. That's right, we're back here. See, I don't game much anymore and I have to remember how to use the controls, but here we are. Can I honestly say that this game has solved my anxiety this week? Absolutely not. Are we here battling it anyway? Yes. That is so loud. Hold on. That is so loud. Okay. There we go. Fucking hey. Get the teddy bear hat on. Okay, so there's a fuse box there. Oh, she needs to do it. Okay. You go. To pick something up. Okay, one of these. No. Not more hands. I don't want to deal with the fucking hands. Do I have to run past? Can I pick something up? Can I hide? I need to figure this out before I turn the light on again, or I'm just gonna scare the shit out of myself. I can't run back. Am I meant to use the torch? Am I meant to use the torch? I fucking hate this. No. No. Oh no! I hate this. Why do I make myself do this? So I have to drag them a bit further out and then like run past and turn around. This is gonna be infuriating. I think you can use the right click on the mouse to aim flashlight. Okay, I'll try that. I can, yeah. Okay. I hate this. Oh, fuck. Nope, I hate this. It may be easier than. A little bit, yes. Not a lot, but a little bit. No, not by much. Oh, come on. Oh, this is gonna be so difficult. The way he moves, just. Oh, stupid thing. Okay. Hi, Nyx! Good to see you. Welcome in. We have a new emote. We have a new emote. New emote alert! Okay. Thank you for your help, by the way, Paige. This is scaring the shit out of me. Okay. Yes, there it is. Okay. Can't say long at work. That is all good, Nix. Thank you for the drive-by. Ah, oh, it's just a game, cat. Come on, calm down. It's getting difficult to. This is the part where I'm like. I'm trying to go around. Trying to go around. Kakarot? Carrot? K-Carrot? Hi, welcome in. Welcome in. Welcome into this. I don't know how to get up. How are you? Aiming to avoid doing this. Oh my god. Welcome in. How was your day being? What are your pronouns and what's your favorite word? Just so I can talk to chat and avoid doing this because I don't want to do this. It's just the Okay. No, I don't want to restart from checkpoint. I'm just gonna have a moment. I'm gonna have a moment. Peace and quiet. Just for a second. Paigey, you could have warned me. You could have warned me. Oh no. I'm just realizing I've seen a little bit of gameplay of this, like the tiniest bit where there's a lot of things coming at you and you have to spin the flashlight. And I don't like it, and I'm gonna have to do that very soon, aren't I? Okay, drink and move on. Well, if we can get past this stupid fucking motherfucker tonight, I'll be happy. I know we just started stream, but this is gonna take me forever. Whee! Actually, it's so much easier to use the. Oh, that's so much easier. I found the keyboard easier to use. Holy fuck. Oh, don't you fucking. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Back it, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh. Oh. That was utterly horrible. There's more hands on the floor. I don't want hands on the floor. Oh, is he gonna move too? I don't want him to move. Don't let him move. Oh no, there's more of them. Make it stop. Boo, I'm fucking scared, okay? Like, only reason I'm doing horror games is because it's October. I hate horror games. I'm not good at them. They scare the shit out of me. I played Little Nightmares, the first one, and I literally scared quit. There's a clip of me scared quitting. And then last stream, there was a clip of me shitting. Not literally shitting myself, but like, hack. Oh, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. Oh, I'm too scared. Is there a glitch kid down there? Should I be going down there? Look at them cheeks. Hey, baby. Make that ass clap. It's not funny. Joke to curb. Oh, there's a hole in the wall. That'd help. Well, if that's where I'm supposed to go, maybe I should go back. That head's not doing any justice, mate. Nothing there. There are mannequin parts and mannequins everywhere, and like I've not really had a fear of mannequins, but it's starting to creep in a little bit, just look. Oh shit! Goku showed up. What? What do you mean, Wolf? What do you mean Goku showed up? Kakarot? Am I saying that right? Kakarot? I was calling him a carrot. Hello, Wolf, from the other room. Hello. Paige is here for the scared cat and the store. There's too many of them! I hate this! Fuck! No! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you fuck! This is the area I was talking about! I don't like this! Ugh. They did indeed fuck. They did! If I walk through the dark, do they just come at me? Let's find out. They just come at me? No! Fuck! Fuck! Something will come at me. Apparently! It's not the come I want either. I wouldn't lifeless fuck, but fuck nonetheless. I mean, a wooden fuck's better than no fuck at all. You know what I'm saying? Holy shit. How am I gonna fucking do this? Oh, wise Pagey, please guide me. Oh my god. I don't wanna do this no more. Fucking hate this shit. Stay. Motherfucker. Plastic fuck. Look, personally, I'm into the silicone fuck, but cat red light. Red light. Green light. $70 a little time! So many dildos, so little time! Red light, green light. It's funny. I had drinks with a friend this afternoon after work. We were talking about really bad jokes. It's funny. Anyway, it's like, have you played red light, green light? It's like, yeah. Well, have you played Fire Truck Red Light Green Light? It's like, no. It's like, well, fire trucks don't listen to red lights. Fuck. Like, yeah, the fire truck game. There you go. Yep. Kakarot's got it. Please tell me if I'm saying that right, because I'm just gonna call you Carrot. I'm their friend. You're. No! You are that friend? Are you fucking serious right now? Nice to see you. Oh shit! You never told me your fucking name, but now that oh okay, yeah, that makes sense because you're a huge fan of Dragon Ball. I knew that. The crossover episode that nobody fucking asked for. Okay, true story. True story. Wolf and I were talking earlier about a SpongeBob and Law and Order crossover. It's the crossover nobody wanted, but we need. Okay. Anyway. Holy fuck. Hi. How you going? Back to this fucking game. Jesus Christ. Pagey. Oh no, Pagey's at work, isn't he? Fuck. Why do I do this? Why? Yes, I'm continuing with the drinking, if you didn't know. I'm calling you Carrot, because now I know who you are. I'm not going to be so offended by calling you Carrot. Okay. Holy shit. Can I just spin? Can I just wee? No, I can't. Oh, fuck off. Pagey, guide my way. Oh no, Nyx is at work. That's all good. Pagey's probably sitting there laughing at me. Oh my god. Way too sober for this shit. Oh fuck! I'm trying to turn it around. You're no Carrot. Well, I can't call you by your name because I'd be doxing you, and I can't call you what I normally call you because it's not really appropriate. It's like Carrot it is. I don't know. I feel stupid. Is this Kakarot? Am I saying it right? Or is it Kakarot? I don't watch Dragon Ball, dude. Kak is fine. Not Kek. Kek. Oh my god. Put my caps lock on. I'm paying attention. This is pissing me off. No, you don't. Ah! No! Fuck! How am I supposed to get around? You pronounce that correct? I have. I did pronounce it correct, so it is Carrot. You can't type? Yeah, you've also had drinks, dude. I assume you kept drinking when you got home. No! What do you mean, no? I literally had drinks with you this afternoon. Can't fucking lie here. You can't fucking lie to me. Ain't gonna work. Ain't gonna fucking work, mate. Yes, drinks. No Carrot. Ah. That makes a little more sense. I was like, that doesn't sound like you. Not drinking and going to bed on time? That sounds nothing like you. Ah! Ah! Ah, no, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Stay. Can we just appreciate the miracle that was fucking that fucking. Woof, if you're still here, can I please get a shout out for Jessie? My babe's Jess. How you doing, girl? Get the fuck away from me. First of all, let's sort that out. Jess, beautiful, gorgeous, beautiful, mean, just started streaming. Support the beautiful, beautiful, lovely lady. While I think of it, actually. Paigey also streams. So go and follow Paigey. Does she know how and where to go now? That is true. Paigey, our local little nightmares expert. Oh my god! Of course. Yeah, once I know you stream, yeah. Streamers supporting streamers, you know? Your feel? You got this? Thanks, Jess. I really don't, but thank you. Oh. Stay. Stay, motherfuckers. I'm watching you, motherfuckers. You're fucking dead. How are you, Jess? I need a second to have that light. How are you, Jess? How's it going? Actually, why are you awake? Isn't it like really fucking early in the morning for you? Are you not sleeping again? Girl. Girl, you get your sleep, says me. Says me. Me drinking and playing a horror game at 9:30 at night on a week, on a weekday when I have work the next day. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Motherfuckers, don't you fucking start me. Don't you start. Don't you start. Wanna be starting something. I got to be starting something. Ah! Ah! Fuck! 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 Six thirty's too early. No, ma'am. See, my alarm goes off at 6, and I procrastinate in bed for an hour. It's like a necessity. Don't you fucking try me. Don't you try me. Bitch, don't you fucking try me. Fucking no. Fucking no. Trust me, I'm only away because I'm getting my oldest son up for school and my fiance out for work. Aww. You only have one alarm. I only have one alarm. Yes. It's called snooze. I snooze it a million times. Wolf probably hears it in the next room and just goes, for fuck's sake, again? It's really funny because my alarm is you have six? Actually, no, that makes sense for you, actually. Considering you have terrible sleep, that makes a lot of sense. But the stupid thing is, my alarm is a song called Tired. It's a song about depression, but I found it really funny having an alarm called Tired. Anyway. Six! Six alarms? Really? Do you snooze them all or do you just turn them off? I'm really fucking curious. But yeah, I just have one alarm and I snooze it. There's no more. No, sir. No, ma'am. Don't you fucking start. Don't you start. Don't you fucking start, mate. Don't you fucking start. Fucking fuck. Snooze is my friend? Yeah, with six alarms, I would hope so. Okay, so. Need to turn off the torch. Snooze is my kryptonite. Feel. Need to turn off the torch. Turn around. Run, jump, grab, climb through the window. Correct? I could do this. We could do this. This is doable. You know the sad thing though? I've seen gameplay and I know this gets a lot harder and it's making me sad. Don't you fucking start. Suck a silicone dildo, you asshole. Try me. Don't you fucking try me. Don't you try me, bitch. Don't you try me, bitch. Don't you fucking try me, bitch. Try me. Try me. Try me. Try me. Too close to the door, jump back a bit more. So jump up to it, not jump at it. Do you know what I mean? Okay, that's more doable. I can do that. I don't like this. I don't like this no more. Okay. Fucking Christ. Really, really, what? What did I do? Too much squealing? Did I upset Thor? Yay, well done. It wasn't my first try. Oh, I'm sorry. Please give Thor a hug for me. What you drinking? It's a beautiful magic concoction of almond milk. Bailey's, Kahlua, Frangelico, and Galliano? Oh no, Amaretto, not Galliano, Amaretto. So it's a magical mixture. It wasn't my first try. Yes, first try since the last death. That's very, very fucking true. Yeah, it's a mix. Don't know that I would have put the Kahlua in there. I'll do that again, but yeah, anyway. Random question, do you like chocolate milk? Do I like. As an Australian, do I like chocky milk? Yes. Cack, not that chocolate milk. I can hear you giggling from here. We are not discussing that chocolate milk here. Yes, I love a good chalky milk. I love a good flavor. Shut up. I don't want I can hear you laughing from here. Motherfucker. No, not chalky piece of shit. Now I know who you are. I can be rude because I know who you are. It's like once you are in Once you're in the circle, there is no escape. Yes. Also, Jess, I have a new emote. Look at my new emote. Isn't it adorable? I fucking love it. I fucking love it. I fucking love it. I'm getting distracted. I am very intoxicated. Anyway. Isn't it adorable? I fucking love it. Anyway. Okay, so if I... Oh, fuck! Holy shit, hello! You scared the crap out of me, boy! I just suddenly feel this, like, paw on my leg, and I was like, fucking! Hi! Do you want to say hi? Come here. Up, up! Up! Good boy! Me has a meow. Meow pigu. There's a Kahlua and tequila mixed drink already made in a bottle that is sold at most liquor stores that tastes exactly like chocolate milk. Oh! We'll tell Wolfie to stay in his room. I think he's out. It's your baby! It's Mal. That's my baby boy. He scared the shit out of me. He put his leg on my... His leg. He put his paw on my leg and I... Just, yeah. No, I believe Woofy is in the dining room with a candlestick. anyway. yeah, we have similar ones here, Jess. They're called mudslides, I believe, but it's not Kahlua, it's like similar. Similar. Chocolate milk. Mao, I swear to God, if that camera falls, get down. He's up on my computer desk behind my... Get down! No. Down. Down. No, no. Down. Come on. Naughty boy. He's not the Messiah. He's a very naughty boy. Okay. Meow. Nothing there. So why did I go down that way? I don't like where this is going. Okay. Oh, fucking vents! Fucking hate the vents. The two fucking clips of me playing this game, shitting myself, have been in the vents every fucking time. And now I'm like paranoid. I'm paranoid of these fucking vents. That's not funny. Don't you fucking fuck with me now. What's up? We got this. This is fine. This is fine. Ish fine. The noises are getting more aggressive and I got it. What? But what? Right kid over here? Oh, I just jumped in a hole. Okay. But we found a glitch kid.
Hi. No. You're a cat. You're not a glitch kid.
No. But what? Cack, but what? I just want to call you Cake. Cack. Have a cack in me bog. Cake in my bag.
La 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 la.
Me wearing my headphones. Ow, Mao! No, no, Down. The fuck was that noise? Meow. Cack. Stop. No. We're not doing this. No. No. He's being very naughty. Because he's not the Messiah. Can I get out? I wanna get out! Helps if I have a torch. Jess is here, and I know she clips for a living. Fuck! Okay. So, a lesson learned, just run. No torch, just run. Just fucking... Can I crawl? Can't run. Walk. Can't walk. Crawl. Can't crawl if you can't do that. Someone carry you. No! No, 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 no. I hate this. Absolutely fucking not. No! No! Oh! Oh, fuck! Am I meant to have the torch out? Shit! That's a lot, that's a lot, there's a lot going on. I don't like this, this is no, this game isn't doing enough right. This game is doing enough right
now. Like, why? I don't wanna know.
Am I meant to be using the torch for that part?
I don't know anymore.
Do I just jump over them? Ah, no, 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 ma'am, no fucking way, ma'am. Fuck, fucking, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. I don't drink enough of this shit. I don't drink enough of this shit. Do it. Run. You jump. Point A, point B. It's easy. Run and jump. Run and jump. Run and jump. Don't push the door, dumbass. Gets me every time! Nope! I hate this, I hate this, I hate this! Whose idea was this? Oh fuck, I jumped into that, didn't I? Great job. I'm assuming I'm meant to jump over him. Keep running. Death's yours? What's death's mine? Death's my idea to play it? Yeah, you're not wrong. It's October. Just do something spoopy. Yeah. I spooped myself. Fucking. Nope. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this so much. Fucking no. Fuck. Fucking. Paige, am I meant to be jumping over it using the torch or.
Lexi! Hello, lovely!
You're missing all of the screaming and me shitting myself. Oh, Lexi! Lexi, I need you. No, ma'am! Oh my god! Hold on. All right. Stretch. Posture check. I have a dehydrate, but that'll do. Then we're listening to this clip. All right, Jess, what's this clip? Do I just jump over them? No. No, ma'am. No fucking way, ma'am. Fuck. Oh, that is my chef's kiss. Thank you, Jeff. Thank you. Give it. I have to post that to the Discord. That's so good. Oh. If you're not in our Discord, by the way. Yes, that is Wolf and I's Discord, our house. Please join. We have a really weird but welcoming community, so, yeah. Anyway, I need to post that. Oh, no, that's okay. I'll do it. Lex is probably getting ready for school. You're getting ready for school, aren't you, Lex? I just realized I didn't advertise at all. Whoops. Oh, well. In the hole. Clips. Clip a doodad. Yeah, so there's my socials, including the spicy one. And if you want to go follow Wolf, who's my brother from another hoe. Excuse me. No, man. So good. So fucking good. Oh, I love you, Jess. But yes, thank you for the socials.
And the shout out for Wolf.
Hi. No! Okay, shit. Mal, stop. Get down. Now. Down. No, down. Fucking idiot. He's trying to jump and he's failing. Stop it. Jumping up on my computer. No, I don't want to. Thank you very much. Apparently I do. Anyway, Lexi, my darling. My lovely little sister. How are you? Fucking. I'm getting annoyed. What is it? How are you? How are you? Lexi, my little sis, how are you? If you mean what am I playing? I am playing Little Nightmares 2, and I hate this. I hate it so much. No. Mm-mm. Rain still fried? That's okay, darling. I figured you're on your way to school soon anyway, so. I'm not a morning person. I know you're not. Look, to be fair, you're not a person either. Nope, nope. Hate this, hate this, hate this, hate this. Nope, 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 nope. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, sir. No, sir. Rebob. Fucking, how do I get over him? Do I have to have the torch on? Because then that's just fucked. That's just fucked. How am I supposed to get past? Because there's light. Every time. Yes, please. Please, my G, because there's the sun to get to me. Okay. Yes, please. Please give me a hint, because it's really starting to get to me. Oh, the twitching has begun. That's not good. Yes, please. My lovely Pagey. That would be great. Use the torch. Okay. That's what I thought. Ah, no, stay where you are, stay where you are, stay where you fucking are, pieces of shit. No! 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 Where am I supposed to be going? Where am I supposed to be going? I'm meant to be climbing, aren't I? Fuck! Okay. Climb, 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 climb. Get in there. Get in the fucking thing. Thank you. No, this is the I've seen. Yeah, Weeping Angel style thing. Yes. I fucking hate it. Thank you for your help, Paige. Really appreciate it. Fucking fuck. Now that was first try. Perfectly done. Perfectly. That was done perfectly, Puddin'. Okay. I know for a fact. This is the hard part. Kisses for Jess? That is Jess? Yes, it's kisses for Jess. One sec. Kisses for Jess. You are my love. Love you. Oh, for Jess as well? Alright, sorry. You made me do the back and forth a second. I don't think Jess has just heard this. Has Jess even heard this? I was in close. There you go. As requested for Jess. You don't think she has? I don't think she has either. Oh my. Settle. Calm down, you lot. Calm down. Calm down. Oh my. I have a friend, Chico, who streams and she has a sound alert that says, oh my. Purr? Okay, give me a sec. But are you about out of points again, Lexi? Stop imagining how it's at. No, I'm talking about another friend. Chica Chica. Chica! Not yet? Okay. Yes, I have a friend Chica who streams, and she has a sound alert. Oh my. As well as, hello, motherfucker! Every time I go to her stream, which she hasn't been streaming lately, she's been working a lot, but, every time I go on a stream, I just hello, motherfucker! Hi, cat! Not yet. What happens if I turn? have a light on! Do I turn it on and run? I don't like where this is going. Oh, I need to grab a... Oh no. Guys, I dropped the soap. I'm going to hell. Guys, I dropped the soap. I'm going to hell. Perfect. Can you please put that in the Discord? Love you, Lexi. Guys, I dropped the soap.
Paigey, you know I hate the fucking vents.
Oh. Delightful. I'm gonna leave now. Cool, glad we got that started. Yay. Do they both move or is it just the one? He's not gonna move until I get close, is he? Stay. Piece of shit. Motherfucker. Stay. Stay. Sit. Good dog. He's strapped in the bathtub. Oh, okay, cool. Jump! 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 Fuck you! Piece of shit! Oh, now I see. Okay. No. Why do y'all make this so difficult for me?
I tell you what. After this game, I'm having a break from horror. I don't do horror. This is... I tell you what. No. No. No, ma'am. No, sir. No.
Welcome to the House of Fun.
I don't know. That's really foreboding coming from you, Paigey. No. No, no. No. Look. If there is something I need to know, please tell me now. Now is your time. Finishing it up for spooky season, then never fucking touching it again. Amen. Lexi knows me. I'll play it once. That's it. I'm so procrastinating right now. Okay. No, I don't want to spruce stuff from fucking checkpoint. Okay. The spoopy time is fun time. Spoopy time is heart attack, anxiety, and don't sleep for the rest of the week time. No. No, ma'am. Or as Jess wrote, no, ma'am. I told you this was the last room. Would that help? Yes, it would help immensely. Thank you so much. That would help me fucking immensely. This is not going to make it easier. Is this a checkpoint? Please tell me this is a checkpoint. And, like, I could just go through this room and... My cat, Iroh, is screaming at me too. I'm not screaming at you. I'm forever saying no ma'am the way you said it. No ma'am! That's been a joke between me and a couple of my friends and my partners for a while now. Oh my god. No ma'am! It's like, oh hell nah. Oh hell nah. Oh. But it's like, no ma'am. For quality stream content, I'm not allowed to say, fuck, Paigey. I appreciate you, Paigey, thank you, but also, fuck. Okay. Have a little sip. Have a squeeze of my stress ball. You know, because Cac's not here. I'll get in trouble for that. Okay. Hell no, no, no. The teeth. Why did I have to look at the teeth? What? Nothing. I didn't say anything. I said nothing. Everyone in chat heard nothing.
Am I supposed to be going this way?
Stay. I said fucking stay! Paigey, I don't like this room. Can we just set it on fire and walk away? I don't wanna do this room.
Honestly, I'm probably gonna have to call the next checkpoint, because holy fucking shit. I know it's only been a really short stream, but I'm having a mini fucking heart attack.
Fuck you. Ah! No! I meant to turn around. Every time I get a little touch and I turn it on. Turn around! I don't fucking like this game no more. Ah! Fuck!
That was my fault. I walked into that.
Walked right into that.
Okay.
Alright. Nope. Ah, fuck! I don't like this. Is that what I'm meant to do? Just... Because I don't wanna... Oh, fuck! I'm trying to turn around! You get to that point and then you spin around. I know what I'm supposed to do. It's just frustrating. Just make it do what I want it to do, and she'll be right. Oh, come on! Stay! Oh, no! Spinning around as fast as you can like a helicopter. It's difficult on keyboard. I have to practice before I go in. Oh, don't tell me it's glitching. Oh no, it's fine. Okay. Like that, kinda. Kinda. A little bit. It's alright, we'll practice the dance moves before we hit the floor, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Why did that scare me? It was just me making a noise and it scared me. Yes. That just better. I can't do it better. It's difficult on keyboard, Lexi. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Alright. No, don't you dare. I'm not good at this. Holy shit. Oh, fuck off. Around we go. Sort of hold D, go around on the arrow keys. Okay. I'll try and work it. Is it worth it? No, it's not. Myself if I don't get through this section. Here's the thing. I knew this room was coming because this is the only pass. Am I close? Okay, that's good to know. I just need to move this way a little bit. Foley and sound design. I'm just gonna have a moment because that noise is getting to me. John Wick, the John Wick movies. Oh, sorry, Lexi. I was gonna say the John Wick movies have excellent Foley and sound design. That's something I really love about John Wick movies. But anyway. Yeah, I need 1 second. One second. Oh my god. One second, we're back. I had to readjust my bus before it comes. Okay. They just come from everywhere. I don't understand. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. No, 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 no. Fuck you. Can you go to the very back of the room? Looks like you might be able to. Yeah, but that's where they come from. I'm better off going straight through the middle. Because they're coming from both sides. You okay, Kat? I don't feel like it, Paigey. I don't feel great right now. Okay. But thank you. Thank you for the vote of confidence. Like, you know, you're the resident expert on Little Nightmares. I feel, you got this. I do not got this, but thank you for the vote of confidence, guys. Okay, we spinning. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, right round. Nope. Hey. I got so close, and then I panicked, and I stopped spinning, and then... Knowing you, I'm sure you eventually bullshit your way through this extremely hard area. Thank you. Somebody knows me. Everyone's like, you've got this, I believe in you. Lex is like, you'll bullshit your way through eventually. Lexi knows me. No! Fuck! I got further. I have to sing or I'm not gonna get my way through. I'm just to get it there. Yeah. I need to move forward more. And torch, guys. That sounded a lot worse than I intended it to. Whoops. Okay. Now fuck off! That was me. Anyway. Okay. See, I get to the point where it's not scaring me anymore, it's just frustrating me. Mess.
letting you spin faster. I don't know. Let's try the mouse. I find it easier with the keyboard, but... not really. No, it's not. It's worse. It's way worse. Keyboard all the way. Okay, no worries. Thank you. No, it's all good. Thank you for the guidance and the help No, I don't think so. I said no. I don't think these mannequins understand the concept of consent. I think we spin up until the back, and then I sort of have an idea where I need to point the light. I need to point the light. Fuck you! Come on now. This is getting frustrating and annoying. And nobody wants to be in this room anymore. My child doesn't want to be in this room anymore. I don't want to be in this room anymore. My demons certainly don't want to be in this room anymore. Nope. Fuck you. Alright. I'm in a minute to calm the fuck down because I'm actually getting a little upset at this now. Okay. Wait a minute. I'll be right back. Just 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. Okay. We'll have a breather. We'll have a sip of our drink. Maybe something to eat. Try moving along the front screen. Try to keep moving and aim the torch. Sort of closer to me. Quick question. Shoot, Lexi. Shoot. Your question. Are you able to go under any objects? I don't think so. Not along the back, if that's what you mean. No. But yes, you can crouch and crawl under things, but I don't think there's things I can crawl under here. Try keeping moving the torch in here. I just want to get through this. Like, right at the front. It doesn't want to let me. Oh, fuck off! I have the torch on him! Rude.
No, doesn't want to let me.
Like, at this point, I'm just frustrated and I just want to get through this level and not, you know. Fuck off! I'll keep trying for a little bit, but I'm actually getting, like, really fucking annoyed. No fucking better. Oh, fuck! So close. It's like, I can see where they're coming from and I know where to turn, but just the controls are really frustrating. I'm in the right. I mean, meant to be in the middle. That's right. That's the easiest I've found it so far. Oh, I walked right into that. That was my own fault. Man! Nope. Stay where you are, motherfuckers. Stay! 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 I said stay! Nope, stay. 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 Oh, fuck! I got so much further, though. I got so much further. I feel like I'm, like, this fucking close to it. Rinse and repeat. Come on. Come on, cat. You got it. You got it. You got it. Got it. Girl. Girl. You got it. Got it, got it, got it. Fuck, don't got it. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. I'm getting annoyed. Fuck off. And I'm getting really angry. I'm getting really fucking angry. Just stay. Stay where you are. Stay exactly right. No! Come on. Come on now. Sorry, I thought I had... Oh no, he's on the bed. Thought I heard him out, but no, he's on the bed. Stop. 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 No, stop. Fucking stop. Nope. Stop. 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 You too. Stop. Stop. Figure out how to walk backwards with the torch, but like,
Masturbator, thank you very much for the hydrate. I have an alcoholic beverage, but that will do. It'll do a stretch. That is checkpoint. We're just gonna have a moment to fucking celebrate that. Never again. Never again. Never again. Never fucking again. You looking at me? Never again. Boom! That's right. How are you, Masturbator? Good to see you. Good to see you. How are you, honey? Just passed a huge fucking checkpoint. I'm so fucking happy right now. Okay. Right, so this is where the friend is. Am I correct? All good, Lexi. Have a good day. Try not to cause too much trouble. And please try not to punch people. Talk backwards, use WAC. Yep, yeah, yeah. Okay, so, we wanna... The hands are still going! No. That'll do it. Just helping your friend? Thanks. Nice. So that means she can open the door. Yes. Don't it feel good? Cool. So we can go. It's back this way, right? Yeah. She's grabbing the other one. Okay, awesome. Good to know. And then we put these in here. Hopefully this issue will resolve. What issue, honey? Game? No. I'm not sure if I lay home. Is everything okay? Sure, I follow. Hope everything's alright. Oh my god, okay. I feel like this is a good place to just. I am like heart palpitations, having a heart attack. It's a lot. It's a lot. It's a lot. I feel like we made good progress in this fucking game tonight. I can't really save it, can I? Okay, we're gonna do that. Yeah, considering I don't do horror games, I feel like I did pretty well. We got through the whole mannequin situation, which I'm fucking happy with. We got through the mannequins, and that's what's important here. That's what's important. Alright. Thank you, Owen, who's coming to stream today. Thank you to the Redeems and the lovely, lovely people who have shit stirred me. Thank you, Paigey, for helping me. Okay, no more mannequins, just to put your mind in anxieties.
Thank fuck! Thank you. Thank you so much, Peggy. You too, Masturbator. See if anyone's live. I think we're gonna raid Track. We're gonna raid Track. Beautiful Bean Track. Another Australian streamer. Playing Ghost Exile. Beautiful, beautiful human being. All the socials there. Feel free to join the Discord here.
Our house, in the middle of our house, in the middle of...
That is so loud. Anyway. but yes, here is our raid message. It is open to everyone. Hi, Kat, and chat. Have fun. Take it easy. You too, Paige. Alrighty. Fantastic. Alrighty. Good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, whatever time of day it is. I've been Cat on the Top Shelf. See you next time. Bye.